out yet.
I've never made it up that climb. So, this is the section that Ron couldn't recognize. Okay. And then we're just going to go up here a little bit and hang a right. Thank you. let's keep going this way to see where it goes. Rocks, definitely rocks for Wally. Rocks and trees. Lots of rocks for Wally. That's pretty cool.
Are you okay over there, up and over, Pat?
Yeah. Yeah. And there's a road along the ridge underneath the windmills. Well, I don't know where we're going, but just drive that way and we'll see. I mean, we're lost.
We're with Pat, we're never lost.
Well, check it out. It looks steep. He's gonna kill us, right?
He wants to see those windmills.
Yeah, I don't think this is the trail.
An adventure.
Let's try going down a little bit. You know, all he's got to do is take us to the windmill. They're 80 zillion feet high, and he keeps getting lost.
I just didn't know which way he got one of the dogs. I think he's going straight.
Nah, I like right.
Right?
Yeah. Rocks for Wally. Hey, you broke that one. Down. Go that way. don't like this at all. Thank you, sir. That way. Just go this way and smell your way. Climbing into those hills.
I saw them, they look good.
They look good. I was thinking about getting you guys to stop for a second.
Yeah, sorry. I didn't think of it. I was looking at them.
Are we on this?
Thank you.
doesn't look so bad today, does it?
No, it looks easy today.
I think we can go right up
that. Yeah, I'll follow me right behind you.
No, you leave.
Yes, we've come down it already today.
All right.
You go up it too, Keith.